receive, make some portion, we can use for both, so that we cannot work more. We can save our time. I mean, to write the marination again?
Yeah.
Or else, you know, for nothing, we have to slice the chicken into lengthwise. We put in a bowl.
Same like we make chicken
pie.
Chicken pie.
We put the black pepper 1 gram, yes. Garlic powder 1 gram, the coriander and cumin roasted powder 1 gram, and the paprika powder 2 gram.
Only for this rosemary extra.
Yeah, rosemary only extra. We need to chop some rosemary and we put inside. Otherwise, all the marination we put in the chicken pies. We need to chop, put inside, and we keep it in the fridge. Then we are going to serve the risotto. We will fry it with a shallow fry. For that, we need a little oil. We can fry it shallow fry and we take out. Now the plating. For the plating, we need arugula, garnish, and rose petals, and parmesan shavings. We should take a good arugula on 4-5 pieces. Yes.